Yo. Matt.
Yo.
Yo. Put in zero, I don't, I can't hear him.
Yeah, I don't know.
How's it going, dude?
Oh.
Hang on.
Alright.
Alright, what'd you say?
How's it going, lad?
Oh, alright, not bad.
Good. Have a good Christmas.
Yeah, it's alright.
Good.
It's just... Yeah, it was alright.
Yeah, I know that feeling. It's been a bit shit this year.
It's so fun. I look around the room sometimes and I just go... What? What are you on about? Why am I here? It's like, what?
Okay, well, let's jump in. I'll show a little pudding in a minute. What do you want to do then?
How does this work anyway? How do we all get in the same game and stuff? Have you played with everyone?
I played with everyone other day.
Yeah.
But it seemed fine then. I don't know what we're happening. I don't know who we're in control or what.
Hmm. Well, hang on, he's my partner, so, like, he has accepted. You must be able to hear this, I know what he's doing.
I heard it for a split second and then it, like, went off.
Yeah, so he's my partner, so if I go in a game, he'll probably come with me, but if you.
I'll probably have to join ya.
If we're all in the same party, it might. Because it seems to work with the party system as well, like the actual.
Should I try loading or going into a game mode, see if that'll put us all in it then?
Yeah.
Which one do you want to do?
Yeah. I like doing Walker Assault, that's my favourite.
I haven't played that one yet, so I'll pull on that one. Have you played Supremacy and Fighter Squadron?
Right, that it says your party just joined the game.
Yeah, I mean, there's you.
Yeah. And then you have to accept the invite. The B-Dog have to actually accept the invite. Unless it drags him when I go in.
He can hear us, but he can't. His mic's acting up, apparently.
There's something in it.
Hello?
Hey. Yo!
Hey!
Hey,
it's working!
Stupid thing.
All I've done is the same thing like four times and eventually it worked.
Are you in our game?
Pulled you back in again. I think so, maybe? No, I'm not.
You're
I'm in fine. It's fine. No, I'll quit and join again. What are you in?
Walker Assault.
No, I'm definitely not in that. Yeah, I don't know why. I just unplugged it a couple of times, changed the priority device, put it on mute and turned it off mute about 70 times. Eventually it worked.
Wait.
I've got an invite. Okay, to a multiplayer game.
Ooh, TIE Fighter. Run, I want the TIE Fighter.
Ooh, there's one space just for me.
Ow. Yeah, TIE Fighter.
Nice.
Are you my partner then, dude?
Matt's your partner, I think. I've probably got some stupid AI.
I have no idea.
Got a lot of AI, but you know what I mean.
I don't know what the partner system is with this thing. It could just put you with your friend, but no.
Wow.
It's always going to be one guy.
Yeah, you are. There you are.
Okay. Kill. Oh. No, if French show green and yellow, it's fine.
Fuck off, Luke. No, don't want none of you. Go away.
Pakistan. That's it, not double.
What do we actually have to do on this?
Is it you?
Die, Luke, die.
Let's kill some rebel scum.
Hey, I'm behind
got it. Oh, I didn't.
Yo, now I'm in front of you, B-Duck.
Oh, look who's got a jetpack. You must have been playing some of this. And then I know.
It's right, good this. It's just so easy to pick up and play.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
The thing is, when I first started playing, I was doing really well, but now for some reason I'm no good. I've had beginner's luck.
Oh, it happens to me. I've had amazing games, and then I've had a terrible game straight after.
Ooh, TIE Fire.
TIE Fire.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
I don't know what the point of doing the TIE fighter is at all, and shooting the fighters.
Yeah, I get it. I understand it. See how there's three nodes along the top and the middle, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So that's like a timer. So if you want to keep the uplinks offline, right? Because as soon as they get them online and it goes through a cycle, then they get another A-wing. And so you can see up there, they've got six so far.
Yeah. Alright, yeah.
When that first node turns, then the six will attack, and that's when they can attack the thing. And as long as, do you know what I mean? So you're basically buying yourself time. So it's like they get three attempts.
Ah, oh, okay.
And then all the time they're keeping these uplinks up, they get their more time. Yeah, basically. Right. So you've noticed now they're gone. They move on, like they move along the map. It's a bit like Revolution. And the next nodes will be further up on the map.
Right.
Ooh. Pretty cool.
Skywalker's here. He's trying to kill me.
I'm running away.
Don't kill me, Luke. Oh no, the orbital strike.
I'm having a rate game. 1 for 5.
I'm having an okay game. Ooh, Darth Vader's here. I'll follow you, man. Still Darth.
Can never go wrong if you're staying with Darth.
Skywalker's on the other. Oh, you twat!
Stuck in a wall.
Got it. Ooh! That nearly went nasty.
Skywalker's coming. Skywalker's coming.
Is it? Oh, yes, he is.
I don't know where you are, so that's a good thing. There's nowhere near me then.
Where'd he go?
Oh, he's here!
Back here.
He got me.
Yeah, he ran off from us.
I walked around the corner and he was there.
Oh,
right, cheers.
Vader. Stick with Vader.
Yo, Vader. You alright, mate? I'll stay with you. Don't show me. Rebel uplink
interrupted. Oh. Nope.
Yes. We got each other.
Skywalker deflecting my shit, I am running away.
I can't remember what the button was.
Oh, I nearly got him.
Yes!
Jump.
Oh.
Fuck you, Jedi!
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Rebels, scum.
They really are rebel scum. Unless that's rebel scum.
And then we're not rebel scum.
Exactly. Oh, I've been shot at by someone. I have no idea where from.
Oh, he got me.
Good advice that, be on the lookout for rebel scum.
Amazing advice.
I tell you, it seems like it's page one in your Stormtrooper manual.
I wish I had a TIE fighter.
Oh. I'm with you, Matt. Damn you and your jet, Matt.
You A-wing.
I just got killed by an A-wing. Did you as well?
Yeah. All the time I've tried shooting people like that, I've not hit one person. That guy gets two in one.
I know. If I shoot the ground, I'm like, well, there might be someone there, so I'm just gonna shoot.
Yeah, take the risk. He who dares.
Exactly. Don't shoot me. I mean you no harm.
That will waste a full trifle. Oh crap. That bloody A-wing again.
Seriously.
It's coming for me.
I killed someone. Yay.
Rebel troopers have activated the uplink station. In order to protect our hawkers, you must deactivate it.
I'm looking for a...
Pill look out for Rebel Scum.
What a dickhead. Sat looking at a wall with a smart rocket waiting for people to run around.
Oh, and then he win again? Ah, at least you crashed and killed yourself. The rebels
have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down. Oh,
if that's an A-wing, I won't be happy.
Yeah. I
am not. This is the worst game ever.
I'm 5 for 10. I'm not doing right well.
I'm 4 for 15.
Where did Luke Skywalker bloody come from?
Ah, two times I've killed Skywalker. Bitch.
Gonna kill him sooner, could you?
I killed someone.
Yay. Alright, lost.
What weapon have you got, Matt?
Alright, it's the, I'll tell you in a minute.
We don't remember where we are. I think I used it in the beta.
It's the RT-97C.
Rolls off the tongue, doesn't it?
Isn't that massive, like, LMG?
Yeah, but it's not that powerful, but it's fast.
Yeah, it's rapid fire.
I like it.
Yeah, it's alright.
Going around the side. Oh, Han Solo's here.
Cool.
Solo, damn it.
Ah. Rebel scum, two of you, dead in one. Yeah. Looks like we're gonna win this one anyway. Hopefully. Still two walkers left and we're near the end. Oh my god! Han Solo just killed me.
Never ate.
And I hit him. I wounded him though. Twat.
Some little shit spawned behind me. Coming up here. They were shitloads of Y1.
Yeah, they do. Oh, screw you, Han Solo. With your 15 health.
Boba Fett's here now.
Yeah. Damn right.
In the films, too.
That's why he gets to stand down the gantry with no railing whatsoever.
I know. This is a good idea, no, Han. You should know better.
He should.
No, you're gonna rob that off me, aren't you? You.
Oh, me.
No, she went for Asat as someone jumped in front of me with a jump pack and took it away from me.
I just got an SST when you were saying that. Come on. I might actually get some kills now.
Could be game over, Sean.
Solo again. Fucking bad.
It looks like it's about to end. Why do you have to start a mile, 100 miles away with your walkers?
Rebels in the area.
Surprisingly, no way, they're gonna get it.
No! Mm-hmm. Damn you, Rebel Scum!
I had a rate crap in that.
I just got you with a walker as well. Oh, his battery died. Oh, well, that's it, innit? He could always play it in touchscreen mode. He can play it in touchscreen mode, uncharged. Yeah? Just plug it in and boot it up again. Charge it in there. I think you can do it anyway. It's alright, you'll be able to play again. Just give us a minute.
Mwahahaha.
Okay then. Walker Assault, but now we're rebels.
get me rocket launcher ready. And a bit of thermal detonator.
Homing shot. Gimme. Ooh, I get the jump pack soon.
I would have bought a jump pack now, I think. In a bit, pulse cannon. I've only got like 1,000 credits left.
Yeah. Oh no, that would just be a guy in the jungle.
I actually have a partner on this one. Oh, the fuck with that? Selling, yeah. How do I keep getting killed by this fucking Atta?
It's just shooting everyone. It must have a player in it. Sniped. There's a game around the corner.
Run away!
Y-wing targeting systems locked.
Oh my god. Turn it off and back on.
Oh, this is really annoying me now.
I can't kill anybody.
Me neither.
Spawn die.
Wow. The Nat Attack killed me again. this white stuff in her back.
I went shot from miles away from a shitty blaster.
Me too. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh, there's a guy in a jetpack here. Wow, Boba Fett's... What's going on? Boba Fett's just behind us. Absolute rain.
Nowhere safe.
Oh, Luke's here. Oh wait, he's on my side. Oh, screw you, Walker. Have you turned on touchscreen mode, Thursday? Is the keyboard working? Maybe it's sensitivity is working.
Redonkulous.
Well, you won't be able to leave it.
Oh, X-Wing.
Turret.
I didn't mean to do that. I crashed into an attack by accident. Oh, come on. That's the end of Boba Fett. Ooh, found another X-Wing. We need X-Wing support. Fire! I can hear a TIE fighter, but I can't see
it. I can hear the Imperial March, but I don't know why.
Probably Vader.
Probably.
How are they shooting me from a mile away with that?
Yeah, that huge blaster. Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Next one crash.
That was me. That wasn't me, honest.
Oh! I killed you though, didn't you? Yeah, I am there, yeah.
I thought it said Red Bull then.
On the internet. Oh, did you hear him?
Yeah.
Oh, but you can hear all the noise.
Bits, not at all.
Alright.
Oh, shh.
Get yourself in the wing because the tablet's battery died. It'll play back after me.
Now I can hear him.
Yeah, he's only there to wind people up now. Relentless. Skywalker's in the zone to provide backup.
That grenade's right.
Danger Mouse on them. You want more?
That ion grenade's right shit. It takes ages for it to blow up.
Oh yeah, it's good against vehicles though if you manage to make it hit.
How is that it? I might take it off there.
The walker's exposed, but it's shooting me. sees it. If I talk to the walker.
Nope, I'm not going that way. Boba Fett's coming. I'm off.
I really would. I'd love to. Ooh, we got an attack.
Yeah, one of them are down.
Must have been shooting it. No thanks to me.
No thanks to me. I ain't shot it once.
I couldn't even get anywhere near it.
I've been trying to stay alive for most of the time.
Tell you. Hail, mate! Oh. If I had a jetpack.
What?
You do better.
I'll proper shooting Peter someone with friggin' then one of them blaster cannon things. And then he came out core and shot me twice and then killed me. I've just got no words. Gotta be like.
Who knows? Anything is possible in Battlefront.
Oh god, Boba Fett's coming for me.
I'm gonna be a hero. I think I'll be weak.
Yeah, I'm never Leia. Out of all of them, I'm never Leia.
Yeah. I'm coming for you, Imperial. Wankers. I'm gonna get you, maybe. Probably not with the attack. How are you not?
First time on Walker Assault so far. Not enjoying it.
Oh, I could have killed that guy.
You know, you jumped all like two, maybe three stormtroopers there.
Get in here! I'll go with you guys. It's alright, Walker Assault. Walker Assault's awesome on half. Don't go that way. I'm trying. Yes, I'm killing some people with Luke.
I should hope so.
Yeah. Get here. Oi! I can't kill the stormtrooper.
What?
Come here. He's really proper running from
them. Alright, I'll go talk to him in a minute. I'm chasing an attack. I'm on foot, but I'm chasing him. Not an attack. ATST. I've lost it. I don't know where I am. I'm stuck behind this.
Ooh,
dead
stormtrooper. Little stormtrooper gonna die.
Are you still here, Matt?
Yeah, not really. You wouldn't think so. I've got to look at the score and think if I actually have control in my hand.
I don't know!
It actually is in my hand.
Alright. This is amazing. I'm actually making a difference in our building. And I should hope so.
Uplink station engaged.
Where are you, bad guys? I see you.
I don't know what I'm shooting.
I'm behind them. I'm stood in behind this attack. So they're spawning behind it.
This is amazing. Oh, I eventually went down. How many did I get? Awesome. I got like 15 kills with Luke.
Vehicle turret, I'll put it next to this attack. Why are you not shooting it?
Don't throw a grenade. That's pointless.
Oh, he got me.
Wow. Cannot see a thing. Hey-o! Jesus. It's like I can't see a thing. Seven stone troopers in that one.
I'm pinned. If I'm over, I die.
Right behind Matt. I don't know what's happening.
What a place to spawn in. Well, my partner's left, I think, or he died.
Yes, I got someone.
As if I didn't get anyone with that sniper.
Oh. Shit, that was bad. The thermal implode of it at 100 health killed me.
Oh, someone's got the homing shot on me. Run inside. That'll solve my problems.
Bombers have launched and are on their way. Y-wing's incoming.
It's not going to do much to it.
Remind us, if we can take it down now, we'll actually win.
It's got like over 3/4 health, though.
Look. Shoot the belly. Hey, look, it's Vader. Hi, Vader. Shoot the walker, it's our only chance to win.
I'm trying.
Come on, Luke, get it sorted, lad. If anyone's got an orbital bomb, Marvin, and do it.
Fucking Darth Vader's coming at us. No hope.
Oh, that's it.
50 for 22.
Completely missed.
21 of 22.
That's all because of loot, that though. I know you went from like 17 to 5.
Oh.
Right, I reckon I'm gonna come off once.
Add one gear, that's it.
Shut. I've had enough for that this week. Oh well. I'm sure he'll come around in a day or two or something.
He wants the soiree tomorrow, it looks like.
He wants to what?
Soiree.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
He's always on about it. I haven't been reading G Talk. I probably could, to be fair.
I think that's what he's on about, but who knows? Like, well, so I start about tomorrow night to, for soiree. What? Like, what? That's it.
Not mine. Must be somewhere with me. He actually wants to be around some people.
Elliot would want to be around Wolf, that's it.
Oh, fuck knows. I don't know. Emotional child development. Anyway, I'm off. I'll see you in a bit.
In a bit?
Alright, I'll see you later.
I'll be back in a minute, man. I'm just going to take a look. I think I've sorted my cards out. Kind of.
Are you still in that same game? Game?
Yeah, have you come out? Ah, oh, come out of there. I'm not staying in this if you're not in. That last game was just horrible. Are you in control or am I?
I don't know, we'll see. I think it should give you an invite if I do that.
Yeah, it's done that. I'm joining now. Kill some rebel scum.
I think that map's just too open to.
Like the Junland one.
The one we're on just now, yeah.
Yeah. This one's just as bad though. This one's quite open.
You should do better by camping, really, but it's. I don't like doing that.
No, I don't. I like running around.
Across the map. Them snipers, I don't like them. I think they're ruining the game a bit.
I don't like them, I reckon. Pulse cannons and stuff.
Yeah.
I don't reckon they'll get nerfed at all. The cooldowns might get more time, like. It's all like 10 seconds cooldown rate.
Yeah. Oh shit, you can upgrade cards. I didn't even realise you could upgrade cards.
I didn't. Nice.
So I've seen people with upgraded cards. I'm gonna.
Pew, 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 pew.
Our rebels away. Take control of their uplink.
Bloody cannons. Hit wrong though. Just now up.
Spawn and die.
Yeah.
What's that?
It cheers game. Obviously you don't like me. Oh, did you pick up that TIE file?
No.
Oh. Oh, that dickhead did. Whoa, what the fuck hit me?
Oh,
Damn. Yeah, ATST, roll. ATST online. I'm gonna kill some fools. I'm getting bombarded by a rail load of shit here. Get some raid kills in this. And they got me.
Hold that up, Link. The Rebel Y-Wings won't be able to pinpoint your location without it. For you.
It was camping constantly. Han Solo there. Feeding to the Eagle
targeting our AT-AT.
Solo has finally paid for his crimes.
Can't seem to shoot anybody. There were shitloads of Y-Wings.
Oh, for God's sake. Fucking turbo laser again! How is there turrets? I don't understand. Every time I see the turret, for 2 seconds, someone blows me up.
Yeah, I've had that.
But some people are just able to sit there and just fucking
shoot
forever.
I know exactly what you mean. Go, I can see a hero card. Yay.
Is that you?
Yeah. Lord Vader. Behind you. I know you're in here, you little fuck. push choke.
Oh, Luke's over there.
Where?
He's gone in that tunnel over there. Oh, I can't believe it.
I'm at the upload thing. I'm getting shot.
You killed me as well as Al.
How?
I was shooting him, he just turns and shoots me twice.
Saber throw. I'll force choke you for that, trying to fire a missile at me. What a tit. Is awesome.
Oh.
Oh, it's you.
They're behind, they're right next to the behind.
I'm done. I got quite a few kills though. Kept force choking people. They all seem to be down at this one down here.
Yeah, we might be alright. As long as they get any more rain, we're fine.
Trying to sneak behind him. Oh, I wanted to pick up a hero card. I nearly killed him before I had a chance to use it. One of our dudes is shooting at that way a blaster cannon. So I don't think you know what team you're on, lad. Wait, actually won.
Yeah, get it.
Kaboom.
As if.
King.
I thought I had a good game. I was like, oh, I've had a good game. I might be top. Pricks top, I
mean. Mighty Vader.
I wasn't even a hero, and I still come third.
Gets the rate bonus as Christmas Day.
Yeah, the later cards cost loads though, so you need all that.
Yeah.
Oh, the next one, I've just unlocked like 7,000. I'm nowhere near. Yeah, they're like specialists.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I've seen them. They're like trait cards, aren't they, and stuff like that.
I want a sniper rifle though, that's what I would want. It's like one of the last things you get.
It's probably like 3,000, that's not bad. Why am I going to unlock a gun that's basically already unlocked anyway? That just seems pointless. Vader's miles away, and then I get killed by an Atta.
Three kills with it. Ah, wait, it was the ATST.
I'm miles away from where I need to be.
Uplink activated.
Skywalker is here. Follow his lead. Quite over that way.
Vader.
I went for this one, X-Wing. I got it. Hmm? That's it. So I spawned in with an X, the TIE fighter just right behind me.
That warfare.
Into another X-Wing. Ah, oh. Too close to ground. Three for six. Living the dream. How? I'm not even anywhere near that fucking attack.
I got stuck in there.
Get to cover! Orbital strike! Stormtroopers coming in!
They just sat in a turret outside it where we're spawning. How's it? I shouldn't have spawned on you. I hate this game mode. Oh, yeah, you're not killing me again, dickhead. How?
I can't see them.
No, I can't.
Like a million miles away from them.
Just put spawn me in a better fucking place. Oh, is it you? Nah. I'll spawn on Skywalker. It's probably the best idea I've had all game.
We did it. Darth Vader has been defeated.
Probably the right hero for this actually, haven't we? And so they would have been better.
Ah, potentially. The long distance battles.
There's a walk behind us.
Is there?
Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need it operational. Well done. We've activated the uplink.
Just spawn me in the middle of the entire stormtrooper. Like shitloads of them drowning. So a homing shot can go through a shield. That's bullshit. That's what a shield's for.
Activated the uplink.
12 for 22. I've just spawned. I'd bang on 5,000 points score. Pulse cannon. Save up for one of them traits. So that one. Where I'm getting shot from. Shit, run away. I got shot twice from a pulse cannon.
Warning. Enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker. Oh, I was about to get out, Polly.
stop hauling shots right, and I.
Nah, I'm not allowed to be here. I just wasted a hero up here. I pick up. I knew he was going to do that. So I tried to grab it before him. Idiot.
Oh, TIE Fighter. I want the TIE Fighter.
Insta kill in a turret again. I just sit in a turret for a second and someone kills me. I don't get it.
Just luck. I didn't even touch anything then. I was close to the ground, but I didn't touch it. Just do it right now. You're not my spawn partner on this map for some reason. So this dude that I'm with is sat at the spawn map. So every time I spawn him, he's just sat there all the time.
Oh! How can you kill me with that gun? I use it and I can't hit anybody at all.
Which gun? Thank you.
The one that I was using, the fast firing one.
Oh, yeah, I use that. It's got a right recoil on it. It proper kicks up.
Joey.
You dick.
Advance to their uplink station.
They're all coming behind us.
Is that come on.
I wish I was that lucky in a fucking plane.
Yeah, we've been spawn camped.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Consider the operation as planned.
I'm behind them. Shit. Yeah, how do you like me now, dickhead? Oh, I think they found me. Jump. I'm out of here. I killed him before he got a chance to use hero card. Haha. I saw him pick it up and everything.
We've cut their signal. Keep the pressure on those rebels.
Oh, someone's coming already, I didn't get it. Yeah.
Oh, someone stole my kill, that would have been awesome.
Yoink. Hey, I might have done it, I can see where, yeah. I sniped him. Quick. Ah, I overshot it.
Fuck's
no.
Sake.
Jump. Get that hero card. No. Picked it up and died straight away. Karma for early, I guess. Cheers, squad. I had 4 teammates around me and I get killed from the side and not everyone else ran past him. What dickheads.
I'm having a great game.
I'm not doing too bad.
I'm actually getting the hang of the guns. Like, you can't just hold the button down.
I jumped straight into it. I'm there. Pretend I'm shy, I'd mark it.
Oops, I mean, the fair. Paying too much attention. Very big, mate. That solo's down there.
Hey, Han Solo. Getting shot in the face! Ha! I killed Han Solo by hitting him with my gun.
Nice.
Killing a hero, you should get like triple, like basically 3 kills with score points. Oh god. Oh god.
What? As if he's sitting at the top of the hill with a shotgun. What kind of weirdo is that?
What the fuck? It's a bit weird, that.
The weirdest camping I've ever seen in my life. Who's Darth Vader? Where is he? Find him and stay by him.
Should be covering your satellite, you dickhead. There's quite a few of them all there. All right then.
Fuck off, A-Wing! How? I'm in a trench, how can you hit me?
Look.
We won that somewhere. Yeah. Must have
done. Yeah, I reckon so, easily.
I've only got one more attack, and I've only got two A-Wings so far, so...
Yeah. I'm holding this satellite down, I'm making sure they don't get to it at all. Yeah, alright then. Surely the A-Wing could kill me like that as well.
Oh, fuck off, Luke. No one likes you, Luke.
Hey, you prick.
Yeah! Fuck off, Luke Skywalker, you my bitch. 3 times today I've killed Skywalker.
Nice. Rebel forces have triggered the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it. Look sharp, Rebels entering the area. Bob down in a trench, so it kills me from about 500 meters.
Alright, fine. I didn't want a walker. Fine. The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
I'm just gonna follow the attack.
Oh, not so smart now, are we, A-Wing?
I think someone's got to be cheating. 62 kills, 0 deaths.
Who's that? What?
It's off at Rebel Team. UEK 45 kills, 65 kills, 0 deaths.
Hmm. Yeah, that's who killed me. It was in the A-Wing. Well, the Hack-Wing.
In last game, we were always in like an attack as well.
Mm. It's like Battlefield, though, isn't it? It's like the people that were good in them. That's it.
Yeah.
They're good in
them. Elite Rebels? Yeah. Do a dance, do a little dance. I was going for that.
Everyone was a thing.
Uplink activated.
Ready, guys.
Ooh, that smart rocket, that's coming at me.
Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need it operational.
Don't let those Imperials take the uplink station.
Kaboom. That's it.
No, no, fuck me. I was like, why has everybody gone for the arm? And there's only five people started shooting me at once.
I just spotted five dead. To get on this uplink.
Uplink station engaged.
Cool. Oh, I'm going to end up dying on that side, dodging orbital strike.
Boba Fett just got me from like halfway across the map.
The fuck?
I'm not sure, I don't know how. Oh, I've only got three wirings.
That dude that died again. 15 for all. Gotta be nonsense. That's so much. There's no way you can do it like three games in a row.
That's not it. Yeah, that wasn't very good.
I got a vehicle turret. Hero. Yes.
No, we're indoors. So.
I'll be Skywalker.
May the Force be with us.
Do.
Oh, what? Is that one of ours? Thermal detonator. I couldn't tell whether it was friendly or not. It's fucking annoying. I'm spawning on you.
Link. That force push double kill. Oh, it's you. Shit me up then.
Don't let him kill me. Bubba Fett's over there. Fuck off, them homing shots are so ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like move tubes or something. He stood right next to me, and he's still using the homing. That is so pathetic.
Yeah. No need for that shit.
Wait, it's just a bit newbie. It's too easy, I think. Just fire a homing rocket at somebody. It's
ridiculous. In the next wing. That's how I roll.
Oh, it's Boba Fett, isn't it? I was like, why isn't that guy dying? I was hitting him like a bastard. I was like, this guy's amazing. Missile coming in on your position. The walker is exposed. Focus all blasters on it. What? This is...
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh,
So that's where he's been the entire game. Got Boba Fett and he just sat on that rock. No wonder he hadn't died. I got indoors just in time. Get a different look.
That's it. Homing shot.
Yeah, I'm getting targeted now by one. I was. Bomber targeting systems locked in.
So we've got loads of wire wings now, so we should be fine.
Where? Stormtroopers dead ahead, nowhere to be seen.
We've got loads of A rings. We're fine.
Ah, hero card. No, I just about to pick up the hero card. Every time. Oh, that dickhead's gonna get it now. Nope, I got it. Haha, I died. Fuck off, you
Come
stupid ass.
Come on, Matt! Fucking hell.
Intel suggests the bounty hunter Boba Fett is in your
Oh, fuck.
I reckon it's good. I was hiding so we could shoot a thing. Wait, Stormtrooper come from?
Oh.
Oh. fucking happen. Let's activate the upgrade. There we go. Come on, lock.
We need to do something about that ATAG. It's about to target the GR-75.
I'll do it all I can.
I'm spawned indoors. It's really useful. Yeah, I can't see it from here.
Nah, this one ain't going down anyway. Oh, maybe. Destroy that walker. We're almost there.
Focus your attack on the walker. It won't be vulnerable for much longer.
Come on, we nearly got it. No!
No!
That's
it!
Proper round. I can't believe that.
Let's have one more.
Yeah. Aren't we Empire this time around?
I think so. As long as you stay in the same lobby, it will swap to sides, I reckon.
Yeah, it does say on Supremacy. That's pretty much like Conquest from Battlefield. It's just different somehow. I quite enjoy it, really. Jump pack at pulse cannon and scan pulse because I don't need to destroy rail vehicles on this. If the attack survives, you win. I'll start with wrong blaster. Ensure the uplinks stay offline. The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Fucking hell.
What's the matter?
I was over there and I was like, this energy shield is just really annoying. Because it was up for ages. I was just waiting and waiting and waiting and then eventually someone else turned up and killed me.
Oh crap, they're coming behind, Get it. Oh, he's locking on. So basically point blank range is trying to hit me with friggin' homing shot. Get him, Matt. Get him.
Oh, that's a hero unit.
Oh look, TIE fighter.
You can tell by the solid, the fact it's just.
Ah, I lit you with my gun because I got scared.
Oh well, not what to do. This is shit, they've got both. We're gonna lose like before we even began.
Let's give it wrong fucking card.
Oh, but strike friendly. Fine.
It's
just shot one of them down.
I got T21. Got a rape combination of games now for us all to play. Got this, GTA, FIFA.
Yeah, it's good.
You're gonna have to fit in a schedule for it all. Yeah, it's Vader. He's not bothering deactivating the fucking thing though. Oh, now he's doing it. Now, when I go to do it, he goes to do it. Cheers, Vader. It's not even James Earl Jones' voice. That's the most impressive part.
No, they haven't got the likeness right. So they're not allowed to use the voices, but apparently they're allowed to use faces. It's pretty weird.
Proper dodgy.
Oh, what?
Behind
us.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's Luke. I had to jump back in. Where are you? I'm trying to pulse rifle him. Did not work.
Four times today, Skywalker! Who's a bitch? We know that every time Skywalker comes in, you know to call.
Yeah, send Matt in, he'll get it sorted. Ooh, TIE fighter. Have you played Fighter Squadron yet?
No, I haven't played any of the flying ones.
That's quite a good mod. And I like it because you can fly planes on this, it's like, unlike Battlefield.
Yeah, it's quite fun. It's more
fun. That's how the original Battlefront games were, don't like PS2 and that. Do it fight vehicles and stuff, just right arcade kind of thing. Another TIE fighter. Whee.
Oh, he's got a bowcaster. Fuck.
How did he get so many Y-wings? I can't remember their thing being activated for that long. Princess Leia. I bet he was right after his choice there.
Leia's nearby.
When you're Leia or Palpatine, someone could spawn in as like the bodyguard. And they're right overpowered.
Oh no, yeah, me and Beedle did it earlier where we were the bodyguards.
They're right, gosh.
You spawn as their bodyguards. It's awesome.
Yeah. Ooh, I've got an orbital strike. Trying to aim it on one of them satellites. T21's just not very good.
Yeah,
Alright then. Oh, shot. Hey. How are you shooting me before you could even see me?
Rebel air support can't pinpoint your location without it. Oh, fucking hell.
Super. Your time, you're up, Matt. Jedi Skywalker's about. God damn proximity mines. Oh, come on. I'm 5 for 10. I didn't even realise I was doing that bad. Ah, they got me. I got no partner to spawn on. That's bullshit.
Yeah, I don't know why it's messed up.
Shooting at Boba Fett.
An informant has revealed Skywalker's presence in your quadrant.
Thank you.
No. Come on, teammate.
Ooh, Skywalker.
When you think you're set up, so there's a fucking Jedi next to me.
I only ran around the corner as I spawned, and Skywalker just jumps out at me. And cheers, game. There was someone hiding in a rock, but where you all just ran past earlier.
Skywalker has been defeated.
Cool.
It's really, the thing is, a lot of their players aren't going anywhere near the objective. I don't understand, like, that's why I'm getting confused. So I'm like, am I playing it wrong or are they playing it wrong?
I think as soon as they activate it, they don't need to do anything else until
yeah.
It gets deactivated.
Like, I went up to one and shut it down earlier, there was no one defending it, and I was like, hey, this is really weird.
Seems to be getting them fucking bombers, though. There we go.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Rebel scum. Oh, I tried jetpacking her. Jump packing. Getting the fuck out of there.
He's on one health. That shouldn't even be allowed. That kills me on one health.
What bullshit.
He was on one health, wouldn't be able to hold his fucking gun.
I'm having a rate shit game. I think we've won anyway.
Wow. I'm on one health. Just killed someone.
How they got a tow cable on a walker when they haven't even got the right fucking front? Oh wait, yeah.
Yeah, you can do it, but it's really hard. I've seen it in a game before. Watch out for enemy
units. Victory! Shit.
Right, I'm going to go. I'll see you later, mate.
Yeah, in a bit, dude. Talk to you later. Go supremacy. Stella fell into a lake. Roger stashed. I don't know. Sure she will be. Fucking dog. Yeah, she's fine. Ben took her for a walk, it was dark as she went running. Didn't know the lake was there and fell in it. It might not have been right deep. Go, 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 hero! Yo. I think so, yeah. I was Palpatine because I hadn't seen anyone. Be Boba Fett, be Han Solo, be Vader, and I want to be Palpatine! Palpatine, shite. I just said that, at least I know she can swim. It's the proper lake though. Not like ones that you find in like woods or something there. That's not right deep. Daft dog. Yeah. Yeah, I bet Johnny's coming on, going on tomorrow. So yeah, he wants to go on tomorrow night. Scout transport ready to assist. He might we need to pick up though. So that might be a thing. I'll ask him though. If he wants to come around.
Capturing the last control point. Secure the area.
Victory! Okay.